I don't have any.
Nope.
No, I don't.
It's not exactly a resolution. That sort of means you're going to give up smoking or something, or to go on a diet, or give up on all that years ago.
Frankly, I think the success rate is too low for them to be considered a viable thing to do.
To be honest, I just have goals throughout the year, but I don't like just specifically set them during New Year's and try to accomplish them throughout the year. Like, I just had the same goals that I had before.
Because I've been too busy working.
Yeah, I'm intending to sort of, I want to do further by doing another course.
Oh, they do the same thing every year. I think I read somewhere that only about 15% of people actually accomplish their New Year's resolution.
That's my year's plan, if you like. Because I work here, and I'll be working here till the end of May. And then after that, I was thinking, the sky's the limit. That's my plan.
They're a good idea in principle, but not in execution.